意大利的比萨斜塔从12世纪开始兴建，历时近200年才完成。由于整座钟塔盖在松软的土层上，边盖边倾斜，完工后修护工程直到今日都扮演着不可或缺的重要角色。
We will inspect the state of conservation of different exterior elements of the tower, capitals, columns, arches.But today will be different because we are going to be hanging on ropes.
Putting up scaffolding is complicated and it would incur greater costs. This procedure is simpler, more flexible, and allows us to carry out the protection of this historical building faster.
艺术史学家和建筑修复师最近为了要在不搭鹰架的情况下垂降观察，确认斜塔外观有哪些地方有损坏的风险，事先都完成攀岩、垂降等训练。
Placing the first anchor is the most important, because if you don't fix the climbing ropes properly, it can be dangerous. We really don't want to have an accident or damage the building.
It's amazing to be able to see the tower from here. It feels like flying.We can inspect the state of conservation of the building close up to see if there are any capitals that need to be secured.
比萨斜塔在1980年代获联合国教育科学文化组织评选为世界遗产，多年来是热门的观光景点。去年武汉肺炎疫情爆发，导致游客锐减，修护团队则把握这个毫无人潮干扰的机会，加快脚步修复。中央社综合报道。